Hello! Well, it's time for continuing on with Final Fantasy III. I thought my lighting would be bad since some of my lights stopped working today, but I guess this is okay for now. So, yeah. Let's resume where we left off. Wherever that was. Hello, Rayburst! Right, outside the tower. Ready to head in and try it, I guess. Again. Something's telling me I gotta go to the Tower of Owen. If that guy's right about me, my destiny is waiting for me there. Blah blah blah. Okay. Mouse pointers in my way. So I went in here briefly before and was just getting clobbered by everything. We also tried turning into a toad to talk to the toads, that didn't really work. Furies. Hi, Cielo and Owen. I don't remember what everyone's equipped with, so let's just do a bunch of attacking. Or can hammer things. Okay, this level of damage does not seem too bad. The monsters. Just looking at how much we have, quite a bit of MP, so I could be kind of free with the level 1 spells, it looks like. Same with stuff sloppy. Curious how much a group tier 1 does. Ooh, it's crit, but not much damage. I think 39, that's not bad. Each of the monster's attacks seems to be doing about that much. Less, so. Ribbit. So we dive under, and how exactly are we supposed to do that? Maybe we have to, we have to frog ourselves up first. Which seems quite dangerous to me, but okay. Oh, I can do a target all with Toad, that's a lot easier than... Oh well, we'll try this. We're all different colored frogs. I like the pink frog. Can I switch? Yeah, I guess I can't switch which frog color we are here. Let's get going! Shapeshifting can be fun. But, Welcome to the Tower of Owen. I hope you like it here, for it shall be your final resting place. This place looks familiar. Now, should I untoad us? Probably I should untoad us. I can only toad us a couple of times, though. Do maiden's kisses. I guess let's try that. Defeat mage. I think these were hard on us before. Ooh, crit, though. I'll take that one out. Oh, Rayburst just clobbered it with her rod, so I guess that wasn't that dangerous. Up the tower we go! This place looks familiar. Oh, there's a chest. Back attack by Pugmen! Let's swap everyone's row. And fight them. Pugmen? They have cute names. Yeah, their horns maybe aren't all that cuddly, but otherwise they look kind of cuddly. Levels up. Wow, one group here, and then maybe some potions. I should buy some more potions now that I have... I assume I have... Well, actually, I don't have a huge amount of gil. Oh, another Maiden's Kiss for untoting people. Curiosity, do I have a teleport spell? I do not. But if I save here and can't... Oh, I can't save here anyway. That's right. This is using the standard Final Fantasy convention where you can't save in a dungeon. Ardarig. Doesn't mean it's harder to get stuck, but... Blizzard. Maybe these were the things that were hard on this when we first came in. I don't remember. Well, apparently they're weak to something that Wavers has. Fourth floor. I wonder how many floors there are. Hee hee hee! Wait! I remember! I'm an ancient. Okay. Just camera teeny bit. Waving around. Okay, back these things. Also, so I wonder if auto battle speeds up battles? Because it's so pretty. Tear thing. The chest contains tear thing. What's tear thing? Is that a weapon? It is a weapon. It is a slender sword with a piercing tip. Who can use it? That seems like it might be a red mage thing. Or so if I switch to red mage, I won't have any MP, which makes it kind of pointless. Unless that sword is really good. I'll stick with warrior for now. Maybe when we get out of here, I can a sparkle face. Don't know. Your soul shall wander these sodden halls forever. I don't know. I would have to think about how to implement a sparkle face. I remember now. There's a hidden switch on the fifth floor. It's on the eighth section of wall from the left. Which floor are we on? That's fourth. Eighth section of wall from the left. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't know if that's this one or this one. There we go. Blood bat and another petite mage. Ooh, Zara, that should hurt. Yep, that hurt. Ooh. Eh, still wasn't enough. But, whole party got it. Because I don't want to take another one of those Blizzaras if I can help it. It's going to be a whole cure just for Mork. That chest contained another Maiden's Kiss. Attack, attack, attack. Some chests on the right. Ooh, back attack. This might be a runaway situation. Well, I guess they're using magic anyway. Maybe I'll just attack and see how it goes. What pretty well. They're, things must be weak to the magical staves and rods somehow, because they're just taking tons of damage from those. Justice is muted, but I, or is silenced, but I don't guess I care, because he can't cast any spells right now anyway. Echo Herb, so I guess I could unsilence. And a bomb fragment, which I assume casts a fire spell when I use it. Fight all the... Actually... Back row versus back row should be pretty weak, but I'm gonna have him try to target the petite mage anyway. Silence Morph, who also doesn't cast spell right now. Huh, that worked out okay. Thank you for not silencing my mages. Silence my physical fighters, all we want. More loot? More echo herbs. Pretty sure I at least bought some echo herbs. Augiski? Augiski? I don't know how else I would say that. Augiski? I have no idea what these things are. Very orange. Very big mouths. Pointy tongues, pointy horns. Weird hair tentacle-y things? I don't know. Well, Warp did a good job on it. Justice doesn't seem to be doing a whole lot of damage. But everyone together, I guess, gets through it. Without having to use any magic. Salaman sword. That sounds like a fire elemental sword. That, yeah, there we go. That's a nice improvement on our attack power. Should be, anyway. Fire, yeah! Flame mail. Is that better than my shell? Oh, I've got flame mail on. I guess it's another flame mail. I don't think I have anything else that... Sure, these mages can't use flame mail. That would only be... fighter-y things. Zeus's Wrath. Okay, auto-battle does speed it up a little bit. Not a whole lot. Not a whole lot faster. Hopefully it doesn't stay on auto-battle between battles. Wanna use a cure already? Probably not yet. Oh, never mind. There's boss. Let's cure. Very bossy looking, anyway. I'll do a cure all... And then use potions to kill Reavers the rest of the way. I, Medusa, will destroy this tower in the name of Zandi. The continent will plummet from its place in the skies. Hee hee hee! Oh, so this tower is what keeps the continent up, huh? He will not interfere. Now, die! Well, it's a Medusa. I don't know what to use against a Medusa. Let's start with Blizzard. And I suppose Arrow. And hitting. Yeah, that's a cool Medusa head thing. Thundara? Maybe Pyra. Since Medusa keeps using ice attacks, maybe that's her element. So that time the Fire Sword didn't do a whole lot. Don't stare at my dudes. I'm trying to turn him to stone. Right, poison. Probably won't work. Medusas are typically poisonous themselves. Well, that did some damage anyway. Probably didn't actually poison her though. Oh, well, that was easy enough. She didn't seem like she was all that deadly. Okay, now what do we do? The flames lick and flare wildly. An explosion looks imminent. No, don't go near it. I remember now. I'm one of the remaining ancients, the watchman of this tower. I was only supposed to awaken if something happened to the tower. But I was asleep for so long, my memories were scrambled when I woke up. I forgot my purpose. This doesn't look good. I think I know how to stabilize the flames, but I can only do it from inside the reactor. I have no choice. This tower is the only thing keeping the continent afloat. If it blows, we'll fall right out of the sky. This is farewell. Thanks for all your help. Desh, stop! You'll die! This is my destiny. Don't worry, once I repair the furnace, that whirlpool should stop as well. Then you can search for the Dwarven Island. That's where you'll find the fire crystal. Once I'm in, I'll warp you outside. It's been a blast, literally! Now then, here I go! Desh! Gonna happen next time the tower is in trouble then. Well, I guess we'll save. How do I shrink the map back down? Oh, there it is. Well, we can go through here now, which means we have two. There's a town on the east, in the east, that we can get to now. There's also this little island to the northwest that I'm heading towards. I don't know if I've got a good view of before. And it seems like we'll have been about everywhere. Mermaids. Angry mermaids. Good. Nasty looking spears, I guess. Oh, they like thunder. Not very much. little bit of healing again, though. Wormenhawks, let's say. Well, this might be a bad time for if the monsters could talk, because I'm going into a town. Remind me once we get out of town. So then I'll set the timer when we see a monster, when I get to where I'll actually see monsters again. Lally ho! Lally ho! Our treasured horns are delicately carved out of ice, but that conniving thief stole one! Scoundrel! How can you let him get away? You gotta get that horn back from that thief. Hurry to the underground lake. That horrible villain, Gutsko, took one of our horns of ice. He ran off to the subterranean lake, but wharfs don't float. How are we supposed to get our treasures back? Lally, no! The horn of ice was stolen. That horrible villain, Gutsko, took one of our horns of ice. You know, he says the same thing as that other one. Oh, so that's what an invisible barrier looks like. Guess their invisible barrier didn't work on the thief. There used to be a shimmering glass tower up in the northern mountains, but after the earthquake, it disappeared. Now there's just a cave in its place. Do you know where the village of Gishel is? Well, I'll tell you. It's across the outer sea, far, far to the east. Pretty sure I know where that is. I saw it from the other side of some mountains. Okay, let's see. Now that we're here. Yeah, that's not bad. That tier thing is not bad. But at the same time, for that red mage, that armor is a lot weaker. I think I'll stick with warrior for a little while yet. Welcome, we have rooms for 80 gil a night. Would you like to stay and rest your body and mind? Yes, we will take a nap. See if that fixes our silence or not, too. Party is well rested. It did fix the silence. What can I do for you? You can sell me some potions. Buy 20 potions. Pretty well stocked up on everything else, I think. Maybe get another 4 maiden's kisses, because it sounds like maybe I have to frog again to get across the water, the underground lake they were talking about. Blah blah blah. Power. Weapons. I can get another salamander sword, and then I'll have 2 of them. Get another Sansetsuken, which would be a small improvement for... about the same improvement, I guess, as I'd get with doing 2 Salamand swords. I'll check out the armor first and see about that. Also want to visit that other town. Ice armor is not as good as the flame, but... ice helm? Yeah, and is better than the mithril helm that I think I have. We'll get that. Or I guess it was the shell helm. The ice helm is better, though. Increase in attack power small enough that I don't actually know if I want to bother with it. That looks like the underground lake that I could head to. Down here. Dwarven Hollow's treasury. Oh, and I guess I didn't mean to, oh, that's the... I was thinking that that was gonna heal me, but no, that's the KO revival. Let's see what this is. Can we dive under it? How... yeah. Have to go frog to get through there. Let's go check out the other town, and on the way there, we'll probably encounter some monsters that can talk. Monsters Talk. Okay, here we go. Maybe there'll be some better gear at the other village, too. Glub, glub, glub. What are these? Narwhal? Not these. I mean, they look like weird barracuda narwhal. Well, not like barracuda unicorns, I guess.
Fire! Glub, glub, glub. We're fish, but we cast fire somehow. You'd think we would cast water magic. Glub, glub, glub. Glub, 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 glub. I'm a tough fish. I took a lot of hits.
Sailing around.
Look, look, look.
I thunder on all these.
Look, look. I sure hope they don't have lightning spells, because we're fish, so we should be weak to that. Look, look, look. Glub glub zap! Don't like lightning.
Should have spread the physical attacks and I probably could have killed them all in one round. Ah, mermaids! I don't know what these mermaids' motivation is, I guess. They don't seem like they would just be wild animals. Trespassers in our water, we are going to spear you all. Oof, that monk hits hard. And so does Black. I only have so much MP. That's not a level 1 spell for some reason. Thunder is level 2, so. We are cup gals. I don't know what. I guess we're some kind of praying mantis tunneling bug sort of thing. Even though we aren't really shaped like the praying mantis. Let's see what happens. With our big claws. Monks are tough. We should focus on the squishy mages. I'll get minced and clobbered. Yeah, we all got clobbered. Okay, into town we go. Fishel! There's sheep. They go bam. I tend this flock. Hey now, I told you not to go over there. Okay, we have some misbehaving sheep. They're such a handful, but that's the job, I suppose. Come back here, you woolly nuisance. Meh. Oh my, how many years has it been since we've had visitors? Hardly anyone travels all the way out here. Let's see what's in the magic shop. What can I do for you? So we got Toad, Mini, Libra, which is level 4 magic. That's kind of expensive. Well, let's get in Libra and Blizzaga. There's like all of our money. Thank you. Okay, magic, learn, Blizzaga, learn, Libra. Yeah, can I, oh yeah, I do have teleport that I can learn, or that I can have a mage learn, I just haven't learned it yet. Talking already. Oops, went too far. kind of wanted to check some of this grass for a treasure, but there's quite a lot of grass. It's an inn. Let's just see if there's anything other than the inn in here. Fat Chocobo can store up items in its tummy. Convenient, but so unhygienic. Oh, another, I haven't seen a piano in a while, I don't think. How'd you like my routine? I'm a dancer, let me show you. Wanna see me dance? Sure. Rooms are 120 gil a night. I don't need to sleep yet, though. Gishel greens, a certain bird's favorite snack. I'll go ahead and get a few of these. I don't know that I really need to store items, but... but I assume I can use those as Chocobo Forest to do that if I want to for some reason. Okay, that's where we can get people revived. This building doesn't have a door. Unless it's hidden on the back. Nope. What can I do for you? Magic key opens locked doors. I haven't really found a locked door. Guess I'll get a couple of them. I would need them at some point if they exist. Oh, here's some stuff. Magic key! Magic key! Gishel greens. Hey! You can't just traipse all over my prize veggies! Huh! I was wondering about that. Gishel Chocobo Chamber. Let me tell you all a secret. You know how chocobos love Gishel greens, right? Well, here's how to find the leader of the chocobo flock that lives in Chocobo Forest. Put a bushel of Gishel greens by the tree in the middle of the woods. If you're lucky, you may get a glimpse of that big fella. What they have chocobos here for. It's such a tiny little village with nowhere you can ride a chocobo to from. Well, anyway, I guess I'll head back to the dwarven town. Huh? I could also visit those towns that are on the eastern coast, or even go all the way back to the beginning area if I really wanted to. But don't have any burning need to do that now. Front fish didn't take all that much damage from the thunder. Somehow. Maybe should have used Thundara anyway, since we'll be going back to somewhere that does have a... I guess I don't know whether I want to go try the underground lake or if I want to head for the northern part of the island where presumably the fire pistol would be. Sea serpent, okay. Let's just totally destroy that with Thundara. Or not. I guess it was weaker than I was expecting. Maybe I did fight a sea serpent before quite a while back, but wasn't sure. Just for fun, let's maybe try out our new spells if we can get them off. Libra! 180 HP. Vulnerable to lightning. But that's a level 4 spell, so I can only cast it once and then I have to go to sleep. Guess again. Is that a chocobo forest up above there? I think it is. Take a nap in here. Still undecided as to whether I want to spend gil on the weapons here. So I'll probably just find better ones. And the improvement isn't huge. Sea Serpent! It's dead! Okay. I want to save. Bookabo Woods. Official Greens. Fat Chocobo appeared! Yeah, I can store items. I don't know that I want to store anything in particular. I should just sell some of these really old things. Mithril rods and stuff. Maybe almost out of space though, so consider doing that sooner rather than later. Or I can just dump them in there. Instead, and not have to worry about it. Check this cave out. Wall of fire is obstructing the path. Apart from casting ice spells, which it won't let me do here, I don't know. I guess those horns of ice, maybe those are relevant, so yeah, maybe I have to help the dwarves first. Nets again. I'll kill these and take another nap on my way down to the underground lake. I'll probably toad first anyway. Magic! Floppy Toad Hall. A little disappointed that we have all these colors of toads in this screen, but they aren't different colors if I switch between them here. They just switch between all of them, and they're all a green toad. I wonder if I'll have to stay a toad this time, in which case I should probably make everybody a mage of some kind, but I don't know if that's true. Guess I'll see. I'm just curious if they'd say anything different as if I was a toad and talked to them, but it doesn't look like it. Alright, we're frogs now. Let's get going. Misty down here. Manticores! Gold needle, that's for curing petrification. Oh great, I don't like it when things petrify me, and if I find a gold needle in this dungeon, that probably means that there's stuff in this dungeon that petrifies. Ooh, bombs! Maybe I'll throw a blizzard at these. I got my salamander sword is gonna do much to these. Oop. Good blizzard for Rayburst though. Deuce's wrath. Another Zeus's wrath. I have a lot of level 1 MP now, so may as well burn that kind of freely. Needle. Gold needle, yeah. Definitely feel some petrification coming off. 300 gil. Blagmite and Merman. These Merman look quite a bit different than those mermaids we fought before. Salamander sword works better on those. You're up. Oh. That the boss already? That was quick. Ah! Oh, that's Gutsko. Right. Stay back! Get away from the horn if you want to keep living. Ooh, he's a pretty built. Has a big snake wrapped all around him instead of, like, I guess other than that snake, he's naked. That snake is just strategically wrap to hide things. Oh, let's try a Libra. See if it works on bosses. Wow, 100 damage from on my most heavily armored character. So he hits pretty hard. No weaknesses, and it doesn't show his HP. Okay, got another Blizzaga, so let's do that again. Ooh, nice crit from Mork. Damage Fire up. Out of Blizzagas, so I guess I'll switch to Thundara or Fire. Blizzara. Do Thundara. And let's throw an arrow in there, because Justice should be able to take another hit if he has to. I don't even know if I've ever passed Cura. Oh, of course, now the timing might be awkward. Defend, I guess. Cura. Okay, hit. Ooh, hit more hard. Still, I'm guessing he's actually getting pretty close to dead. Stay alive, Mark! Don't kill Sloppy either. There we go. And a bunch of experience. Obtain Horn of Ice. See. Here, I could run out of here, or I could learn Teleport. It's level 3. Let's learn Teleport. Yoink! Oh, interesting. It teleported me here. What is following me? Oh, the Horn of Ice is following? Hmm? What is that? It's our horn! You're the best! Now put it back where it belongs, please. Hang on, I'll take down the ward. Oh hoy! You can get through now. Just leave the horn on the altar. Is this where the Horn of Ice goes? Yep, just put her down. Ha ha ha! You fools didn't even notice me hiding in your shadows. Now both horns are mine for the taking. With both Horns of Ice in my possession, I can extinguish any flame. The tunnel to the crystal poses no obstacle to me now. The power of the fire crystal will belong to me. Gutsko the Great. It's mine, all mine. I bet that lowlife is headed for the mountains in the north. Please, you gotta get those horns back. Oh no, Gutsko fled to the cave to the north and he took the horns with him. This is bad, real bad. Our worst fears have come true. Gutsko has both Horns of Ice. What do we do? Oh, what do we do? Lolly, lolly, no! Both Horns of Ice were stolen. Beat, repeats. Okay. Well, let's take a nap. Howie ho! I guess the news didn't get to them yet. Molten Cave. Looks like I have to walk through some magma. Fracasso. Oh, and it's a back attack. I probably shouldn't. I should probably fix our row situation and try to fight these. Looks like you have an olive. Best obtained Antarctic wind. Looks like you have an olive. Oh, an ouch. You got red marshmallows and balloons. These are green balloons. Gonna assume that Blizzard will do something to these. I'm not sure if physical attacks will hurt the marshmallow. But I should try it, I guess. Not, like, it seems kind of tough, but it's not like one damage sort of thing tough. Blizzard works a lot better. Heal again. Huh. This very much magma looking stuff is apparently not harmful to me. Apparently. It's not hurting me. More of these frittatas. Yeah, they like ice. Ooh, they don't like Mork's crits very much. They don't like ice either. Blizzard definitely kills the heck out of them too. Pillow? That item that does sleep? Yep, apparently. I want to see how close I am to running out of space again. Kinda close. Probably going through those falls will hurt. We'll see. It's the waterfall in that one town hurt. Yeah, just is not, it's not doing a ton of damage here. should have gone red maid with him anyway. That was better. It's a crit though. For 156. Is less than Mork's normal attacks. Okay, we need a heal. Two heals. Chest contained freezing blade. Now that might be more like it. Yeah. That'll probably work better here. I have two of those. Get him. Stop and heal, but I guess I didn't do that much damage to me. Adamantoise! Did we see one of these this game? We saw one last game. Hits pretty hard. It doesn't actually have a super high defense, though, like I was expecting. Let's see, looks like there's a chest this way. It's a high potion, that's good. Good enough, anyway. Let's see if I can kill these without using any magic. Do the balloon first, because I'm always afraid those things are going to explode. These self-destruct. Oh, wow. Okay, yeah, the blizzard blade. That really did something there. 554? Not a crit. I can conserve my MP, but at the same time, I don't want Bravers that low. He's one potion, I guess. Another high potion. Clear these out in one round of combat. That would be a no. Not quite. Close. Just Justice and Sloppy's physical attacks together weren't enough for our Manticore. I don't know. That little lip looked suspicious to me for some reason, but... Potion. Okay, not worth going out of my way for a potion. They've already done more. Just this fight, they've already done more damage than a potion kills, so not worth it for a potion. Here again. Three curas. Actually. It's back. Oh! Open the passage, I guess. And there's a high potion. And a man voice. Let's try just killing it with weapons. Hey, missed! Great! Weapons are fine. Don't need to use magic on that. Fire Crystal Room. Ha ha ha! With the power of the Fire Crystal coursing through me, I'm unstoppable! Thing is, I can't tap into the true power of these flames so long as you goody-goodies stand in my way. Nothing personal, but this is where you meet your maker. Let's go attack with the formidable power of the Fire Crystal. So I guess he'll be tougher now? Oh, now he is a salamander. Okay. Have a Blizzaga, then. Just gonna lead in with a cure, because we're not at full health. Should've healed this sooner. Ouch, that was a lot of damage. Oh, but Blitzaga does a lot of damage, though. Yeah, it's like a... Purple dragon with pink flame and orange spots. Blitzaga, Blitzaga. Kira, everybody, and hope that we survive his next attack first. Well, Mork didn't. Level 9, though. Out of Blizzagas. Got one Kira left. Well, let's try getting Mork back on his feet. This probably won't actually work out. Because he'll probably flame after that Phoenix down. Kill Mork again. Yep, figured. But I can't out-heal that flame anyway. Five potion, ray burst. That might go off quick enough. Nope, ray burst down. Maybe we're just dead. This is gonna go down like right now. Although we're not taking an unmanageable amount of damage here. But we're also not dishing out nearly as much damage without the Blizzaras. Ooh, that was a lot of damage on Sloppy. Oh, but well, we killed it. It's a lot of experience that Rainburst and Mork aren't getting, but oh well. Yeah, pretty much just in time. It's probably gonna use a high potion to maybe stop Sloppy from dying that round, but. Even so, I was assuming Justice would go first, and he wasn't every time. Okay, I don't have any magical way of reviving people, so we gotta use Phoenix Downs. Although, the crystal might just revive us anyway? And there's the teleporter out of here. Warriors of Light, I bestow upon you the power of light kindled within my flames. Yeah, the drag bodies to the KO pool, I guess I'll do too. If this doesn't do it. Received a new title from the Fire Crystal. Ranger, Knight, Thief, and Scholar jobs now available. Crystal goes, only you can restore hope to the world, for yours is the light that can balance out the darkness. HP and MP restored, KO and allies restored, status restored. Okay, we got new jobs. Knight. At least it would tell me a little more information about these. But I can use all the equipment that I had before with Knight. Doesn't have any magic, so I don't really know what's different. Maybe there's some additional equipment that I'll be able to use in the future. Where's the monk? There's Thief. Thief can't use monk weapons. Scholar uses books, which is interesting. I don't have any books, I don't think. Ranger uses bows. I do have some new, more powerful bows. Thief can presumably steal as well. If Thief could use bows, I would be more considering of that. Just see what Scholar can maybe do. Yeah, I don't have any gear Scholar can use. Scholar doesn't have any MP either. At least not at level 1. I mean, Scholar is one of my jobs in Final Fantasy XIV. I don't know. I kind of thought it might be like a red and black. It might be like a white and black magic user, but not also a physical attacker like Red Mage. But I don't know what books are good for. I just don't know. Also don't know really what's the difference between a warrior and a knight. Except the knight can't use bows, apparently. But can use whatever that crescent thing is. I don't know that I really want to change anyone else's job. I want a black mage and a white mage. And maybe we'll find better armor that the warrior can't equip in the future. It's also possible that the knight has command abilities that, seen yet. Like the thief, I'd expect to have the steal ability. Knight might have cover. Let's go ahead and save and have a look at... I don't know what, like, the Ranger would have other than being able to use the bows, the more advanced bows that I wasn't able to use before. That matter, Scholar might have some command that I don't know about. Seems weird that I would make Mork a Scholar, but. Also, he has no armor, but let's just see if there's anything it lets him do. So Knight has Guard, which is apparently different from Defense, but like it doesn't tell me anything about it, I don't think. Guard. Study and Alchemy. Okay, let's study enough. Okay, so that's like Libra, which is a level 4 spell. I don't know what Guard does. Ow. So some of these items are green. Does that mean they're boosted in effectiveness? Let's see what a potion does. Okay, yeah, so looks like Scholar can use alchemy and is that doubles the effectiveness of his items. And it looks like it includes the attack items. Like Antarctic winds and things. Knights can guard, which I guess ups their defense, but if it doesn't protect the rest of the party, I don't know if that's that useful, because they're going to have higher defense than about any other class anyway. It'd be nice if I could get any more information about some of these things, but so far I haven't found anything like that tells me any details about anything. Thief, I'm sure, has steel. I can see what Ranger does. It looks like the Red Mage can use the Ice Armor stuff, so it might be worth getting more of that. Blizzard Man. Oh yeah, the Ranger could be in the back row for this, but Barrage, so it can do a multi-attack with its bow? That's neat. That's kind of cool. That feels like it should be a backup for a mage when they run out of MP, switch them to Ranger or something. None of these new jobs are particularly exciting to me yet, so. Warriors of Light, you have to help us. Ugh. What happened? Puckle, my beloved home, had nothing left to plunder, so they're putting it to the torch. Please, you have to save us. Pine can change his weakness on a whim. However, a scholar would be able to see through his tricks. Looks like I have to make someone a scholar, but I have no gear for a scholar. I'll make him, put Morph back there, make him a scholar. Like, I have literally no gear except for these mithril bracers, no body armor. That he can take. See if they have anything for sale here that I could equip to Scholar. No, not a thing. Oh, and so the Red Mage can use Ice Helm, but not Ice Armor. Use an Ice Shield. Also use a mage robe, but the defense for that is a lot lower. Well, I guess maybe I should just keep just a... gain some experience, but so for a boss fight, it might be smarter just to keep him on warrior. Especially because the elemental swords might need to be using. But, oh well. Get this for now. Here, you can have this key as a thank you for retrieving our horns. There's more in Gishul if you want them. Oh, magic key. Brought back the Horns of Ice, your most valuable treasures. Our treasure is yours. Let me moonwalk you over to the vault. Lally! I hope you make good use of our treasure. Otter Shroom, Elixir, Gauntlets, Killer Bow, Echo Herbs, Gold Needle, Scholar Robe, okay, Book of Fire, okay, we have a Scholar here now, Scholar Hat, Book of Ice, Knight Armor, Book of Light, Phoenix Down, Heroic Shield, Gishel Gates. Okay. That sounded like some knight only gear, probably. So yeah, we'll do the knight thing. And Mork is scholar, gonna be equipped with Book of Fire and Book of Light, I guess. Also have Book of Ice. And I don't know what kind of weapon a book is, if it's considered ranged or not. Holy ho, the horns are safe and sound. Ooh! Call back the horn device. Horns are safe and sound. Blah, blah, blah. Lally ho, lally ho. Okay, let's sail back to that free fortress thing. And let's see what Mork can do as a scholar now. Okay, apparently he just whacks them with the book. Huh. I was expecting something a little more than that. Books are enchanted with the power of whatever, but they don't actually seem to be that much. And he's attacking with a physical attack in the back row, but still. Job to level 2. Hermits. These guys are kind of silly to me. I kind of hate using thunder now. I don't know what their weakness is. Oh, poison. Mork's poison. Under 5 HP, vulnerable to lightning. Eh, I'm not wanting to use lightning on him, though. Let's see how much damage Blizzard does to all these. Not much. Enough to finish one of them off, though. Poison eater. Okay. You're gonna poison. Probably save. See if anything's changed with this village. Can't move! There they are! Seize them! Take that and that! Bring them along. Castle Hyen is always in need of fresh servants. You've been ambushed. That traitor Hyen has hidden King Argus's blade, the royal sword, somewhere. I found a way out, an opening in the corner to my left. I won't live long enough to escape, but you might. Use this to shrink yourselves. Ugh. Hey, another mini spell. Something changed? Well, yeah, we're in Castle Hein now. Hein managed to gain immense strength, but it changed him. Now he's consumed by an unquenchable thirst for power. Master Hein was Argus's most trusted advisor. Oh, you mean something changed in the town, that's right. Until the earthquake. It's like he's been at the behest of some dark force ever since. Although, I mean, the villagers were talking about that happening. The soldiers from Hein going and taking able-bodied people. The warlock Hein carved this castle out of the Elder Tree and cursed it to roam the desert as his bidding. I'm Argus, ruler of the castle north of the desert, but I can hardly call myself a king when all my subjects are missing. Hein cursed my soldiers, you see, bending them to his will. Wastolf, he was once my most trusted advisor. Cough, cough. Are you alright, your majesty? I will be fine. What matters is that you find Hein, defeat him. Oh, we got a healing pot there. That's good. Okay, let's minify. Sloppy's the only one who can use that right now. Okay. Oh, that doesn't take us... I thought it would just take us to, like, the next cell, but I guess, Take down Master Hein, you say? As his loyal servant, I will make this place your grave. Oh, okay. Demon, huh? I guess I shouldn't be minied for this part. Oh, I can't do a group mini? Maybe not. And I can't study while minied either, for some reason. Explore this area first. Maybe that's all there is to explore. Yeah, I guess that was it. Again. And down we go. I don't know what this thing is. Oh, it's like an egg. Holy arrows. Okay, 355 hit points, vulnerable to holy. That makes sense. So I guess I could switch, say, Mork or someone over to Ranger for that. I don't think... Well, Rapers can use holy arrows, just not a very strong bow. So, that might be better than the staff here, or the rods here, since it is holy. Just the attack is quite low, but... And probably not as good as her casting spells, but let's try it for at least one battle. And at least temporarily switch Mork to that as well. Here? Oh, here we go. Yeah, that's not bad. It's not awesome. It's not bad. Phoenix down. Oh, hydrate time, huh? Doors. I wonder if this is where I get to start using those magic keys. Because they made sure that I'd have some before I came here. Or at least one, and told me where to get more. There's a hole that I could maybe jump down. Dolahan. Bunch of gil there. 6,000. Who's that? Phoenix Deuce's Wrath. What's this? I guess it's just a decoration. Need to heal yet? Yeah, maybe a little bit. Royal Sword. Now that sounds like something good for a knight. Ooh, attack plus 50. That is definitely a lot stronger than we've had before. So. I wonder if I should be using a different element for the bows against the Dolahans. The Dolahans are undead monsters, so I would think holy would still be good, but also the holy arrow is a lot weaker than the lightning arrows, I think. More of these yellow pod things seem to be interactive. Lamia, okay. Oop, no, I don't want to auto battle. I wanted to change equip. Oh well. Guess we killed it. I hit an X instead of Y. Because they still used to Nintendo controllers. Get back to Scholar so I can find some of these things. Phoenix down. Arrows. Let's try fire on these. Vulnerable to holy. Thought maybe they'd also be vulnerable to fire. But not exceptionally so, I guess. Bonk, bonk, bonk. I'm surprised I still haven't had a use for the keys yet. It looks like a boss fight room, but I don't see a boss in it. Oh, there he is. He's just one tile higher, I guess. Also looks like a skeleton. Got our scholar, so we can check his weaknesses. It's Hein, the mage. This fountain of corruption, dark power, is truly spectacular. You could never understand. With this power, I can move forests, control armies. I can hold the world in the palm of my hand. All those who dare oppose me will be annihilated. So we'll see about that. I don't know that I want to especially do anything until I hit him with a stun. No weaknesses. Well, crap. What do I do then? Ice rod. So let's hit him with fire for now. And keep studying until he gives me a different result, I suppose. Well, fire works. We'll use fire. Yeah, he's a... I mean, I guess he's kind of got an undead, aristocratic, flamboyant kind of costume going on. Isn't he supposed to change his weakness to something at some point? Barrier shift. There we go. That's what I was waiting for. See what he's got going on here. Vulnerable to lightning. Okay. I don't have a lightning sword. I do have lightning arrows and lightning... Well, lightning. I don't think she can use a bow. No. White mage can't use bow. Sad. And I guess I have lightning books. Yes, light him up. We'll try. Oops, looks like I cast cure on the wrong person. Yep, that Thundara worked pretty good. Do that again. Cast cure there and use an alchemy boosting potion to heal Morgo. Barrier shift again. Back. Defend. Defend. Or I guess I could just cast arrow and hope that it works. Defend. Study. Vulnerable to ice. Ice, I think I have a couple little bit more options. I wonder if the defend helps against magic. Oh, I do have a freezing blade equipped, so we'll get this attack. Lazaga, that should do an awful lot of damage. swap Book of Fire for Book of Ice. Oh, Confuse. Yay. My favorite effect. At least it was Morph and not Rayburst. 1612 damage. That'll do it. I sent him to Barrier Shift to the one level 4 black magic spell that I have. There's a voice coming from the wall. Warriors, I thank you. Wait a minute, did the wall just speak? I am the Elder Tree of the Living Woods. Pine cast a powerful curse on me. Thanks to you, that curse is now broken. I'm in your debt. Before I head back to my woods, I will return the humans locked within my walls to where their roots belong. Huzzah! Thank you! Oh, King Argus, I'm gonna keep this sword, is that okay? Let us be off. The journey may not be smooth, but journeys seldom are. What about all the people from the village over there that, also got taken? Oh well. I guess he's just letting us off at his forest. We've arrived, saplings. You may alight. Let's get down. At long last, I am back where I belong. Thank you. You saved our woods. How heroic. Darkness threatens to envelop our world. You have been chosen by the light to ensure balance is not upset. Take this with you. Use it to find your way when darkness blocks your path. Obtain the Fang of Wind. Details. Pine's atrocities wrought havoc within my roots and trunk. I fear I must refuse visitors to these woods for at least a millennium while I heal. Warriors, you have my thanks. Now go and dispel the darkness of the world. You are our last hope. Huh. Yeah, not allowed into the forest, I guess. Also, my boat is not near here, really. And so, go find it. Yeah, I probably want to stop by his village anyway. Back attack. I'm gonna change Warp back to a Ranger maybe for a while. Dogs! Ranger! Switch, optimal. Need to get him some headgear, but. I like how we can do full damage from the back row as a ranger, as well as do single and multiple target attacks. So we just... Yeah, before I go into this town, let's get into another battle and see how he does against normal enemies that way. Griffins! Barrage! And just critting. Oh yeah. That's quite a bit of damage. Let's do that. You saved the town. Thank you. Saved the town. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks to you, our citizens have returned safely from Castle Hine. Husband is back safe and sound. Save the town, thank you. Beyond the desert, far, far to the west, is a village full of eccentric people who claim to be descended from the ancients, whatever that means. Well, been there. The folks who were captured by Hine's men have returned, thank you for rescuing them. Oh, you're the people who defeated Hine, you're so cool, you saved us for forever and your death. Blah, 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 blah. Oh yeah, I was gonna talk to Argus about airship stuff, I think. You save this, we're forever in your debt. Yeah, I should probably head back to Castle Hine. But people will be there again. Oh, Castle Argus, I mean. Not Castle Hine. The Elementals. Let's see how lightning arrows work on these things. Pretty well. Warriors of Light, thank you for saving the kingdom. Our continent is actually suspended in the air. Some people call it the floating continent. Some say the Wheel of Time is a perpetual motion machine. In battle, a knight will protect whoever is closest to death. Okay. So, that is a thing. Yes, maybe. The fourth sconce on the right opens a hidden passage. Thieves are masters at picking locks. They can unlock doors without needing the key. Greetings, brave warriors. You have restored peace to my kingdom. You know not the depth of my appreciation. Please accept this in return. It is the Wheel of Time, a device said to have been constructed by the ancients. It has been in my family for generations. Take it to a man named Cid in Canaan. Canaan? Oh, you are already acquainted? Then I will spare my explanation. Go to them now, warriors. Receive the Wheel of Time from King Argus. Maybe I'll play Wheel of Time some point on stream, if it still works. Warriors of Light, thank you for saving the kingdom. Thank you for saving the kingdom. This would be the only thing they can say. There's this stuff that I looted. Somewhere, I think I remember there being doors that were locked, though. Yeah, like here. Thief. Your thief skills easily open the lock. Oh, hello! I'm researching elixirs. You've heard of elixirs, right? The legendary healing draft? Well, you came at just the right time. I finished brewing two of them. Here, take them with you. Wow! That's pretty fantastic. Two elixirs? Phoenix down, light arrow, ice helm. I think I did need another ice helm for some reason. Oh, there we go. Mork, when he's a ranger. Okay, we'll thief open this. How am I doing on a thief gear? I guess I have a couple of old knives that aren't very powerful. No body armor. Another Book of Fire, Book of Light, Ice Arrow, Book of Ice, Fire Arrow, Scholar Rope. None of this is anything useful, I don't think. Plus I needed multiple Scholar for some reason, which seems really unlikely. To see if this thief can do any damage even with these weak weapons. Steal and scram. I guess scram is instead of flee. Let's try to steal. Stole a potion. I want to see how Scram is different than Flea. I wonder if it, like, always acts first, maybe? Still have that weird shadow over there. Definitely doesn't act first always, but it did run everyone away. Alright, still haven't actually attacked with him to see if he does any damage. Guess I'd expect a thief to act quicker. I guess it's still stat gains for... Yeah, that wasn't a whole lot of damage. Good number of hits, but I think that's just more based on my level. Okay, back to night. Right, I need to go back to find Sid. Which could be... Yeah, kind of straight this way. Killer fish. I don't think I've seen these yet. Oh, I should use barrage, not attack. Or more... Oh well. Need to remember to do that. Almost 1,000 damage. Seems extremely unlikely that you'd have a reason to not use barrage. A good reason, anyway. Oh yeah, we've talked to all these people before. Where is Sid's house? That one? No, it's this one. There's Sid. If only we had the Wheel of Time. The Wheel of Time! With this, I can make you a new airship. Just a sec. I'll make the Enterprise into the finest airship of all. Back in a jiffy. Finished. When you're on the open ocean, press the confirm button to convert the ship into an airship. You can only make landing on water, so be careful. Sorry, I couldn't remember how to get it to land on solid ground. Okay, that's weird. Sid made the Enterprise into a convertible airship. I used to work for King Argus. With the Wheel of Time, I became famous as an expert airship craftsman. I mean, it's cool, but it's also weird. He went out and... Oh, I guess she's still in bed. But presumably feeling better. I guess I could land in the water where that shadow is, then. That back-and-forth serpent-looking shadow. Hopefully it won't just snack on my ship if I do that. Fly! Haha! Can't go over mountains, though. Oh, so I can't get over there, because I can't go over mountains. Never mind. So, is there anywhere that I couldn't get to before that I can get to now, given that? Oh, I can leave the floating continent. So it looks like the world is kind of empty. That's just a big mountain range with one little tree here. Mountains, a temple, and a cave. Probably come back to there. It's like a wrecked ship. Oh, this is like some sort of crystal tower. I can't get off there though. But let's go into the big obvious temple. Seems like the obvious thing to do. Temple of Water. So probably not someplace anywhere in lives. Okay, fixed posture. Seem to be having any enemy encounters though either. A voice echoed through the temple. Only Ari, the priestess of the Temple of Water, is permitted to touch the shard of the water crystal. Aria? Okay, let's go find us an Aria. Don't think we've met an Aria. Game of Times. And we find out if we're in the right place or if we are in over our heads. It's a lot of damage, but is not completely out of the realm of possibility here. Sealed shut. Doesn't seem like a job for a thief, but let's try it. Yeah. Sealed and not locked. Oh, it doesn't look like anything I can do here. Go check out that wrecked ship over there. Oh, right. Can't land on the ground. There are people here, apparently. Or a couple people. Most of the world is underwater after that huge earthquake. I was on a boat at the time, luckily enough. I saved that young lady and she was clinging to a piece of driftwood. We're the only survivors as far as I'm aware. That must be Aria. mud sword. Cool. Wonder if that's a draining weapon. Usually blood sword in Final Fantasy is a drain type weapon. I don't know what she needs. Potion? But where am I? Who are you? Oh, what is this power I feel within you? Is it light? You must be the warriors who are gifted with the powers of the crystal. Oh, thank goodness you are here. I am Arya, priestess of the Temple of Water. What happened? The Earth's power caused that great tremor and buried the water crystal deep underground. Without the water crystal to protect them, the people were turned to stone and sent plummeting into the ocean's depths. Oh, I guess they might still be alive then, if we can unstone them. And also, well, first bring the land back and then unstone them. Please, take me to the Temple of Water. A shard of the water crystal remains there. If I can return it to the crystal, that might break the curse. But you're injured. I will be fine. What matters is the fate of the world. Please, I need to get to the Temple of Water. Okay. Thank you. Arya, join the party. Do-do-do-do. Off we go. Interesting that in this Final Fantasy game you start on a floating continent. Do 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 do. Thank goodness, the light has not yet left this shard completely. Arya carefully took the crystal shard. Huh, you must take this shard to the cavern north of here. Run. What do I need to... I guess while I'm here, I should go ahead and use the healing water. It's the KO water. That's the healing water. Save again and head into cavern. I assume he'll be able to unseal this door. Temporarily change Mork into a scholar again so I can see what these things' weaknesses are. Oh yeah, blood sword did some drain on those things. And let's see what weaknesses are about around and about in here. This door is sealed to prevent outsiders from entering the inner sanctum. It can only be opened by a priestess of the Water Temple. Arya kneels and murmurs a prayer. The seal on the door dissipates. Shall we proceed? You are the chosen ones. I can tell by the warm aura I can feel in your hearts. It's comforting and strong. Ropers. I don't even know. Study. I guess I forgot in the battle against Tyne I was going to have Mork use some of his... some of my attack items. Convertible lightning. Okay. Do some thunder, I guess. Pull up on the books of lightning and hit him with that. Is that paralysis? I thought he was crying there for a second, but unless he cries lightning, I think it must be paralysis. Still kind of looks like Mork is crying lightning to me, though. Waterfall. Wonder if this music is gonna put Rabers to sleep. Oh, now Rabers is crying lightning. Attacked by carcasses. That could be real bad. Row, row, row. Just gonna have him guard while I try and do something about these. Heal up a little. I was hoping the guard would intercept attacks, but it doesn't seem to do that. Maybe if they were critically low on health, but... Oh well, just chain arrows and keep attacking, I guess. Maybe the cover is automatic, like it is in Final Fantasy IV. But in Final Fantasy IV, you can also manually set it, so... See anything down here? There's not much light left in the shard, but it should provide the crystal with enough power to bring our world back from the bottom of the sea. Okay. Let's beat up some more carcasses. And then cast Cure probably. Ooh, yes, definitely need a heal. Mork went last, and then he went first. I don't see any chests over there on the right, so I guess I'll head down. Do another back attack. The back attack really hurt. I And paralysis. Oh, the paralysis wore off right away. That's handy. Let me go ahead and use what my thunder is. And probably shouldn't have used the thunder. That was a good barrage. Probably wasn't necessary. More cures. Use of Slothy's already used Baffle for level 1 and P. Maybe I should lean more on my potions for a bit. Except my potions are, don't heal enough, I don't think. Potion heals 50, and a cure heals 300, so I'd run out of potions real fast if I really did that. Still, I can use them to... get a couple of MP that way. Whee! Run, run, run! Operating under the assumption that there's gonna be a boss down here because they're... all the crystals have been guarded so far. Please hit Justice more, he can heal himself by hitting things. There we go. Now we're gonna heal Rayburst. And Cura's left. Then I have some Cura's. Oh, we should be good then. Crystal of Water, may you regain your light. Aria returns the faintly gleaming shard of the crystal. Watch out! No. Aria! Justice. Aria, no! You do not lack for luck, it seems. That cursed arrow was meant for you. I am the Kraken, tasked by Master Zandi himself to ensure that this crystal never regains its former light. You will not leave here alive. Monster attack. Okay, fine. Time to kill the Kraken. I'm gonna use Thundara, because I'm just assuming that this thing is weak against lightning. And Barrage. Yep, 818. That's pretty good. Ow. That was a lot of damage. Hard. I may actually have to level up for this, if he does that much damage to Justice. Oh, I guess he doesn't. I guess my magic users have a little bit stronger magic defense. Still, it's gonna. This battle's gonna depend on him not attacking the same person twice in a row. Because I don't really have a way to deal with that. There's Akira. Oh, blinded. Mark got blinded by that hit. I didn't notice. Where is some eye drops? Eye drops! Yeah, bow and arrow. Not very effective when you're blind. Clobber the white mage. Ran out of... Well, I guess I'll go down to regular thunder. Wasn't too bad. This would have been bad if he attacked someone twice in a row with those spells that did 75% of our health. Alright. Aria! Light has returned to the crystal. My purpose is fulfilled. Thank you for everything. Aria, stay with us. This title is yours. It is imbued with the power of water. Received a title from Aria that holds the power of water. Geomancer, Dragoon, Viking, Black Belt, Dark Knight, Evoker, and Bard jobs now available. Aria, hang in there. It is my time. You must continue your journey without me. The world needs light to dispel the darkness. Do this for me. Bring back peace. Aria, farewell. No, Aria. Another earthquake. It's too dangerous to stay here. We can't just leave Aria. Watch out! Ah! Oh, you're finally awake. 3 days is a long time to sleep. You don't say. Where are we? This is Amur, the town of water. My grandpa found you all collapsed in the ruins of the temple. Yep, the land is back. We've been out for 3 days? Sorry for imposing on your hospitality, miss. Thanks for everything. Don't thank me, thank grandpa. Just out of curiosity. 200 gil a night for rooms now. So we have some new things. We have dragoons. I don't have any spears, though. Vikings, which is... don't have any axes or hammers. Black belts, which use claws. It's like... Dark Knight. Probably comparable to the knight I've got. Evoker, which I've... Imagine it's like a black mage, kind of? And Bard, which used some musical thing. Geomancer? I don't have whatever that weapon is either. Let's see what a Dark Knight... I don't have any weapons Dark Knight can use either, apparently. Evokers can't use whack magic. White magic? No, I must use something different. You don't use... Actually, maybe... Well, I guess I don't know for sure if they can't use black magic. Because I can't normally use black magic here either. What about geomancers? Can't use white... Well, they don't have any MP, so can't use magic. I'm not sure about the evoker thing. I guess I'll leave it on evoker for the moment. Get a few more eye drops. And a high potion. Good to see you up and about. All's well that ends well, eh? It feels like I just woke up from a vivid dream. Seems like no one remembers the earthquake or that they turned to stone. I'll tell you who put that funny-looking chain on your ship. It was Goldor, that's who. Wait, is my ship? Legend states, four warriors from the world of darkness came and fractured the light of the crystal. Goldor thought you might be those warriors. He wasn't going to take any chances with his crystal, so he grounded your ship here. Yeah. Goldor is obsessed with wealth. His entire manor is made out of gold, but he's so paranoid of thieves, he keeps almost every door locked shut. Goldor. Goldor's Manor? Sure, I know it. It's on the mountain south of this town. Be careful of the bog, though. It's a bottomless marshland. If you fall in, you'll never get out. A pair of leather-graft shoes will get you over the bottomless bog easily. Did that eccentric old Delilah have a few pairs? If you want to check, she lives down in the sewers. Goldor is not to be trifled with. He's so strong, not even magic works on him. Now that's a toe tapper. Come on, everyone, let's boogie. Yep, it's a dancing party. Bravo! It's the man who rescued Arya. Where's Miss Arya? Did something... Oh, I see. This is regrettable news indeed. But Arya wanted you to bring light back to the world. What are you waiting for? Get to it. So it's a crystal you're after, eh? I heard Goldor has one. His manor is south of here, beyond the bottomless bog. Seems like we got the second and third crystals a lot closer together than we did after the first one. Once monsters started coming out of these sewers, the town elders had them sealed up. I'm pretty sure Gil has the key. You've seen this brigade of four old-timers, right? We have a legend here in our village. It says that four warriors will appear to bring balance to the forces of light and darkness. Four old-timers. Off we go! Okay. What was that? Who are those guys? Oh, don't mind them. They're harmless. Those fellows just think they're the four warriors of legend. If you're looking for info, I suggest the tavern. All the blabbermouths in town hang out there. What happens to be the problem, youngsters? We need to get into the sewers to retrieve some lemongrass shoes. The sewers? Oh no, you can't go in there. Too many monsters. That's why they're sealed, don't you see? Look, we're on the mission and we need to find the final crystal. This is important. Did you say crystal? So you four are the real warriors of legend. Did you hear that? These kids think they're the chosen ones. Haha, don't they know that's us? They seem so convinced it's them. They seem dead set on getting into those sewers. Guess we've gotta beat them to it. Yeah, beat them to it! Understood. I'll lead the way to the sewers. Don't fall behind, youngsters. Oh, well, I kind of would want to go save first, but... and buy equipment. Where's that keyhole? Ah! Clunk. Here you go. Follow the waterway down and you'll find the sewer entrance. Don't get in over your heads here. Okay, let's see what we've got here. Okay, that would be for Thief, and it sounds like I'm gonna need Thief. We also have options for Viking, Dragoon, Bard. Kind of too many jobs. I also need to see if Rayburst can cast Black Magic as an Evoker. Yeah, maybe one of Rayburst make Mork a Black Belt? Well, these Kaiser Knuckles are certainly expensive. Looks like I would need two of them for him to be competitive, too. Maybe I'll make him the thief instead. I would also like a Dragoon, because I like Dragoons, and the Harp, because I would like to see what Bards do. The thief could maybe use the boomerang as well. Oh, I have two of these. Okay, that's fine then. Heroic shield. Thank you, that. Viking mail. Thief gloves. What can I afford here? Get thief gloves, black garb, and I guess I'll do some battling until I can get the black cowl, maybe? I already talked to these people. No magic shop, it doesn't look like. Oh, here we go. And get into the water. The sewers are down there. Let's see how to get up to that island, though. Grass, which probably has a treasure. Treasure over here? No. Found Gishel greens. Okay. Something, I guess. Oh, there we go. Well, black. Oh, more. No, okay. I should have guessed. I should have found looted this first. There's all the thief gear I could need. Thief armor, anyway. Oh, I still have my canoe, so I can, like, meander around. Quite a few places here. Black Flan and Helgaroo. Ah, summons. Summons. I don't have any summons. I was wondering if Volker was summoner. I can't remember for sure if that would have been what it was, but... I guess I'll do without a, Dragoon. I really want a Dragoon now. Alright, I need to get Slothy's MP back. We'll take a nap in this overpriced inn. They're trying to recoup their money from having to sleep there for 2 days straight. Anyway, let's check out these sewers. Dark Legs and Gigantos. Things don't seem overly strong. Well, maybe I should stock up on antidotes a bit. There's a bunch of poisonous things down here. But we'll try to just deal with it. With the antidotes that we have. Claws. Okay, that would give us another option for Black Belt. Right now, we have 77 attack with Thief. If we switch to Black Belt, although my, I think there was probably some armor I should have picked up if I was going to do that. We have more attack, so... Sure. Let's try Black Belt. See what command it has. Ooh, there's like an army of monsters here. The hell? Hey, it's those old timers from earlier. We can't just leave them to fight on their own. There's like 8 monsters here. Oh, they're just goblins. Never mind. I will try putting them all to sleep. then you blast them all with arrow. We have boost and kick and attack. Kick should hit all. Okay, put about half of them to sleep. I think arrow killed all of them. Probably could have just cast fire on all of them, because I think those were... I thought maybe they were, like, stronger than normal goblins, but no. We would have been goners without your help. We owe you one. I guess this proves that we're not the legendary heroes after all. Such a shame. Oh well, you win some, you lose some. Well, no use crying over spilled milk. We'd better let these whippersnappers handle this. Besides, I need a nap. So you four were the legendary heroes all alone. Could have sworn it was us. Thanks for the help. Seems we weren't quite up to stuff. Guess it's back to the grindstone for us. Okay, it looks like Black Belt has boost and kick. Kick is a physical hit everything, and boost presumably increases... the attack power? Might have better defense as a thief, though. That has a lot of damage. Have to see kind of what damage he does when he's not boosted. 604 that wasn't a crit is a lot. My, my, what have we here? Are you looking for old Delilah? Yes, we were hoping to borrow her leathergrass shoes. Do you know where she might be? Why, Delilah's me! Ha, ha! So, you youngins think you're the legendary warriors? I see. You sure don't look the part if you ask me. But if you insist, here are the shoes you desire. Catch! What are they gonna try again? Watch out! Those shoes were a trap. How could you tell? Just a hunch. Nah, I'm just joshing. I've seen the real shoes before. Delilah, stop. These youngsters are telling the truth. I'll vouch for them. Oh my word, I took you for liars. My mistake. Would you give them your leathergrass shoes? If you gents trust them, then I'll take your word on it. Here, these are the real shoes. Obtained leathergrass shoes. Now we can get across that bottomless bog and find the last crystal. Put on leathergrass shoes. You four may not be the chosen warriors, but you are true heroes at heart. Thank you. Ha ha ha, it was nothing. We best be off. Hang on tight, I'll teleport us out of here in no time. Whoopee! That was a really short little dungeon. Really, I thought I used teleport to get us out? No, that was just an otter shroom. Ha ha ha. Never lose that determination you showed in the sewers. Keep up that determination. You youngsters can do anything you set your mind to. Don't get cocky, we're heroes too. Sure, your heroes may have more strength and smarts, and skills, and magic than us, but I bet we're more popular with the ladies. Ha ha ha. So they talked about how magic doesn't work on... whatever Mr. Gold guy, that we're heading to his mansion. Well, I wonder if I should have Rayburst be something else. Like, I can have Rayburst be a ranger or thief, because I'm gonna need a thief for sure. All the locked doors they were talking about. Let's go see. Maybe make Rayburst a black belt? have a Dragoon. A Dragoon could stay in the back row. I need to buy some expensive gear, though, that I kind of already have some of for the black belt. Chakra Band, that's what I want probably for the black belt job. And the black belt gi. 10,000 gil for all that. That's some junk I could sell though. These older swords. Now that I have enough, Betty. All these maid robes. I'm not sure if I need any more maid robes or if the scholar robes cover that well enough. But help me a little. I'll just fight a few battles outside and get a little more money for the gear we need for black elf. Oh, I think I left him in the back. Left Rayburst in the back row by mistake. Oh well. Didn't steal. Oh well. Ooh, that was a lot of damage on that thing. I want 10,200 gil so that I can buy that black belt gear and Vulcan. It's a palette shifted Salamander. I wonder how tough it actually is. Pretty tough. Two more battles should about do it. It's the water temples to the northeast. Oh, back attacks. Oh, Black Lancy, bad breath. And it's the bad breath that I... I'd expect to see from Final Fantasy games. It looks like it's done every status effect. I don't think I have anything that heals every status effect, so I... I don't have a good way of undoing that. Thank you. undo some of these things with white magic. The rest would have to be an item and they're staying in the end. Magicians. I should have plenty of money now. The other thing is, do I just want a ray burst to stay black mage until we get to a boss battle? But switch her off with black magic. Maybe that would make more sense, except that I just already used the end, so wouldn't have any MP that way. Okay, time to meander south somewhere. It didn't do too much there to those. It's the bottomless bog, and let's check out this place. Old man. Yep, definitely need thief to open these. Empty room. A few statues in this room. Trying to wonder if there's gonna be any encounters here. Gold bears. It says me one statue and we can go up. I want to see if the last room has any treasure though. Ow. Hey, works. Justice took that hit for sloppy. Thank you. right now. Justice's health is getting kind of low. Alright, a boost is decent damage. That was a lot of damage there. Four tier spells. Undoing. Spells. Nothing though. Bold warrior. Just getting clobbered, but between those two, between his blood sword healing and that cure, I could take another hit or two. And we're gaining levels, so that should help. I don't think I've really had a dungeon that I had to like go way into and then nope out of, so. Ooh, loot. Nightmares. Oh boy, confusion attacks. My favorite. Oh, it didn't last on him, though. I've been meaning to try Arrow, just to see if offensive magic does work on regular monsters here. I guess now is as good a time as any. I mean, it works. It's not useless here. Dwarf, don't stab Sloppy. It's not very nice. Whee! And Rayburst. Was confused, but then Dwarf slash Rayburst up, and I'm confused here. I'm actually gonna leave this dungeon early and then head back to town, but just because I'm gonna run out of time for the stream. I'm like, golden sword, is that good? No. It's a terrible sword, but I could probably sell it for a lot, maybe. Golden sword, golden sword, golden sword, golden sword. Old knights. Wyvern claws, okay. That might be good. Yeah, here we go. More black belt stuff. We'll run back to town and end the stream. Wait, Chocobos? Chocobos! Oh, and the Chocobos can run across the water, too. Maybe I want to just take a quick look around the area, then. There's the water temple and another Chocobo forest. Because in that case, I don't need to head back to town. I can just heal up there. I guess there is no one else at the water temple. Another Chocobo. Water's too deep, apparently. We're quite a ways with this Chocobo, but... The party incited the fury of the ancient statues. Doesn't seem to have hurt us. I guess we can't go through there now. Actually, I was thinking when I saw that there were two sets of those statues that were different colors, that that's where we'd use the elemental fangs that we've been picking up. But maybe that's for something else. Oh, and we'll probably stop there. Yeah, we'll stop here, because I can save here. Can't save inside the dungeon. And so that will be for today. Next stream, we'll probably continue this, unless I don't think I want to take a break from it just yet. So have a good week, and see you next time.